the last absolute monarch on the continent of Africa. Mswati III of Eswatini also has 15 wives and 45 children, the most of any world leader, with most of his wives coming from ranking political families in Eswatini, further helping to solidify his position as king, as well as some others just having won the Miss Eswatini beauty pageant.